So it means our life is a khalwa, nautul arba'een, nautul itikaf, nautul khalwa. Is that every moment we're in an intention, so then they spread that khalwa in the tariqah to every day of our life. Every time you're fighting a characteristic, it's a moment of that khalwa. Allah asking and choosing that this test that's coming to you of your bad character that you're not accepting, do you want to fight it now or you want the grave to be the reservation? I'll reserve you a table there. So, no, no, Ya Rabbi, I want the table now. So then you fight through that characteristic, means the two dogs of anger died, few cockroaches died, few rats died. If you keep fighting through the characteristics, those animals begin to die. We are a talking animal now, we are not from insan. Insan, they are like angelic beings, we are just talking baboons. That's the planet of the apes. Allah wants us to see that, say, yeah, see, you used to be insan, noble, beautiful creatures. Now you are the people of the zoo. And Allah says, this is all you are now. That's not insan. Insan, alam al-Qur'an khalaq al-insan, the one whom Allah taught the Holy Qur'an.